Welcome to Chennai Cooking Channel once again, and today our recipe is the delicious semolina halwa, that is suji ka halwa. If you have not yet subscribed our channel, please do subscribe it and share with your relatives and friends and give your valuable feedback. So let's start making the halwa. To make this halwa, we need these ingredients. In very less ingredients, the halwa becomes ready. 1.5 cup suji semolina I have used, 1.5 cup sugar, and 1 cup of milk. And I have added some kesar in the warm milk, saffron I have added, and 1/2 cup of pure ghee I have used here, and 3 to 4 whole cardamom I have used. You can use even cardamom powder also, and I have used some dry fruits here. So let's make it. First of all, let's roast the suji in lower flame. We need not add any ghee or oil at this stage. First, we'll roast it dry in lower flame until we get aroma of suji. That's all. Only for 3 to 4 minutes we have to roast it. And I'm making a sugar syrup, adding 2 cups of water and 1.5 cup of sugar. I'm adding the whole cardamoms in this, and I'm adding some kesar color. Orange red color I'm using here to give a attractive color to the halwa. We have to stir it until the sugar dissolves. And in another vessel or pan, I'm adding the ghee. Let's fry our dry fruits first. Let's remove the dry fruits, and in the same vessel, I'm adding the suji, the roasted suji I'm adding now. Now we have to roast the suji until it turns little golden color. In medium flame I'm roasting it. It takes another 4 to 5 minutes. We have to keep in mind that the suji should not get burnt. So the flame should be low. And you can see now the suji is changing its texture and color. I have lowered the flame and I have added the sugar syrup into the suji. Let's stir it. Now I'm adding the milk also. After a minute, I'm adding the milk. 1 cup of milk I have used here. Instead of milk, you can use milkmaid or dry milk powder also you can use. Just I'm cooking the suji for a minute. Now the halwa, you can see the texture of the halwa is coming out and it's getting dry. At this point, let's lower the flame and let's cover the lid for 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, I am just opening and checking. It's completely done now. You can see how beautiful it has come out. It's perfectly ready now. If you use the same amount of quantity to the halwa, the result will be really good. Now let's switch off the flame and let's decorate the halwa with some dry fruits. Any kind of dry fruits as your choice you can use here. Let's dish out the halwa. You can serve it hot or cold. The halwa will be delicious. It's ready to be eaten. Let's add some more dry fruits here. See you in one more interesting recipe in our next video. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to our channel.